OMG. Yes. I look so fresh, Char. I look fresh. Stop that. Down. Baby, no.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today, what are we gonna do? We are gonna do a hair transformation video. So hi guys, it's been a while since I last posted a video in this channel, and that's because I've been pretty busy with work, and wala na rin akong internet. I couldn't really post anything. Anyway, a lot has changed, including my hairs. As you can see, I have pink hair right here. But I really wanted my hair to be pink all over. But for some weird reason, hindi siya na bleach right here. Maybe it's because I was using an old bleaching kit. That bleaching kit has been with me for quite some time. It's been a while since I last opened it, so maybe that's why parang hindi masyadong nag-react ng tama yung hair ko. Okay, so without further ado, I will lead you to the hair coloring part of this video. So first things first, I bought me a new set from Kareen. If you are from Cebu, you would know where Kareen is. Yeah, I went to Kareen and I bought some new stuff from there. So this is the hair color that I have. Na punit yung ano niya dito, yung label niya, because I don't know, because I put some tape on it, because I was expecting na makaka-uwi na ako today, but then again, the weather did not permit that, which is so sad. I forgot the name of the store where I bought this from, so I bought this, and this was for 120 for one tub, and it comes with blue bleach inside. And then I also bought some developer. This is 12% na developer. This is Colisi oxidizer in 12% keratin professional for professional hair salon advanced ingredients. Usually yung ginagamit ko talaga is Bremod na set, but they didn't have the Bremod na hair bleach done, so I just opted to buy the next one that they said is good. So yeah, this one is for 120 pesos lamang. Then I also bought some gloves. This is 15 pesos to protect our hands. So the hair colors that I'll be using today would be Arctic Fox in Virgin Pink. This, and I'll be mixing it with a little bit of Lunar Tide's hair dye in True Lust. This is a little bit red because I wanted to have a little warmth to it. And then I'll be using Sun Silk na conditioner to make everything a whole lot more kasi madami akong buhok. Right now, I'm gonna be mixing the bleach and then I'll be back. Okay guys, so here is my mixing bowl for my bleach, and right here I just have two scoops of the bleaching powder, two scoops of this one. This is just an Ariel na scooper from one of their freebies. And then I mixed it with four scoops of developer, and we're just gonna mix it all up. Para kasi sa akin, yung nagwo-work na proportion is 1:2. So one scoop of bleaching powder, tapos dalawang developer, dalawang scoops na developer.
But please don't trust me on this because I am not an expert. This is all just based on my experience.
I've colored my hair several times. I've bleached it several times as well. Back in college, if you will go through my Instagram feed, you can follow me on my Instagram. That's Kareen April DC. I will put it right here. If you look through my Instagram feed, you'll see that I used to have short hair. I used to color it like green, pink, and green, pink, purple, and red. So yeah, that's my hair color story. So I'm just mixing this. Ooh. This is what I think works for me, and hopefully, ma-bleach na yung hair natin kasi for the past few attempts natin, hindi siya nable-bleach. So, yep, we have that consistency at the moment. Right there. Ngayon, you're just going to section our hair. So, guys, I'm not really sure if this will really work now. But I am hoping for the best. Please pray na sana umi-effect na to. Kasi, I really don't have the patience anymore. I'm gonna be wearing gloves now. So, we're gonna start with the coloring process. By the way, I didn't wash my hair before this. So, I don't know. But we'll see. Let's hope that this will work now. Color the rest of my hair and I'll be back afterwards, okay? So hi again guys, so as you can see, I finished up putting all of the bleach on my hair. I know it looks crazy right now and I've got some bleach on my face, but yes, I'm just gonna wait for a couple of minutes, like around 20 minutes before I rinse this all out. Hopefully we get a good start. As you can see, this part over here is starting to light up, and I'm hoping that will be a good color. I'm hoping that it's not gonna be brassy, but what do you expect? It's Asian hair. It's gonna be brassy, but y'all. So I'm just gonna wipe all of this because it's starting to sting. My neck is starting to sting as well. So everything you're seeing will be done in a couple of minutes, and I will be checking back with you guys again afterwards. So I feel it stinging, but no pain, no gain, no pain, no gain. Let's just keep our fingers crossed, and yeah, so I'll check back with you guys later after I rinse it all out. So I'll see you guys in around 20 minutes.
A few moments later.
Alright, so it's been almost 20 minutes now. So as you can see, there is a big change with the color of my hair. Yeah, we're gonna rinse it all out. I'll check back with you guys after, and then I'll show you the result, okay? Hey guys, so I just rinsed my hair. Oh my god, this is just the first time I'm seeing this part. And yeah, let's check it out. Hopefully we have a good base to start with. Okay, oh wow. We do have a good base to start. Hopefully, let's just hope that the color will stick to this. Oh my god, it looks so brassy. Wow, it really looks orange. But hopefully, the color will still stick to it. Let's hope for the best. I am going to comb this out, and I'm going to dry it out. I'm gonna dry it out first before I start applying, but I already started mixing my mixture for my hair, for my pink hair. Here we are, we have this color. Hopefully it will last long, and hopefully this can cover my whole hair. The colors I mixed are this, again, Arctic Fox Virgin Pink. Still have a whole lot more in there. And then I also mixed this one. I have a Lunar Tide light cheap pink hair color. This is a blue based pink, so it kind of looks purpley. But what I don't like about it is it doesn't stick to hair that's just like this, that's brassy like this. It doesn't stick to hair like that. It needs to be this white so that it will stick, and that's what I didn't like about it. But from what I've seen with our Arctic Fox, it does stick, although it just doesn't last that long. I also mixed in a little bit of True Lust, so we are working with that. And then I finished the whole bottle of this, and then I also used a little bit of my existing one, which is my Pantene UV Rescue Conditioner. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna dry my hair and I'm gonna check back with you guys afterwards. So now my hair is almost dry. You know what dry hair means?
It means that it's time for us to start thinking about putting the pink hair color.
So as you can see, medyo brassy pa din siya, this part here. Of course, di naman may iwasan yun. Parang that always happens, especially with Asian hair, kasi medyo very dark yung hair natin. Although my hair wasn't dark, yeah, it still happens to me. I don't know why. Okay, so the coloring shark is back. I have a very noisy cat because she's in heat. It's almost filled up to the brim, so I'm hoping that we have enough for my whole hair. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna section our hair again, just like what we did earlier. So I'm gonna do that.
A few moments later.
So I'm gonna wear some gloves again because this tends to get very messy. I'm going to start with this piece. Yeah, this little piece first. And wear off. Filming right here because this is gonna be boring, and I'm basically doing the same thing to my whole hair. I'm just gonna show you guys later kung ano yung itsura niya after. So yeah, I'll give you an update later. Hey guys, so tapos na akong i-wash yung hair ko, and then I also put on a little bit of makeup already, and so now I'm going to see kung ano na yung resulta ng lahat. Hopefully, naging pink yung lahat ng hair ko, and yeah, so let's get into it. My hair is pink! Kinda reddish. I can't wait kasi kapag mag-fade na to, it's gonna fade into a nice, warm na light pink. So I'm just gonna dry this out and let's see the full color afterwards, and I'm gonna get back to you guys. So as you can see, my hair is almost dry, and you can clearly see the merong mga patches, like this one here. This one here, which was still a bit brassy. This here, and this one, yeah, this part over here. Meron pa rin parts na hindi siya nag-turn pink, but right now I don't really care. Kasi most of my hair naman, like even the ones down here, most of it turned pink. There are many parts na hindi naging pink, but that's fine, that's okay. Most of my hair is pink anyway. I really like the result lang din naman. So it looks a lot like it's like a warm pink, and that's probably because of the Lunar Tide's True Lust. But it still has a couple of violet undertones to it. So yeah, so if you want some tips regarding how you can make the color last longer, you can let me know if you want that kind of video down below. So I have a couple of tips that I learned based on experience lang din to. And yeah, so yeah, yay to me and my pink hair, and I love it so much. And thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please do not forget to click the subscribe button. It's down below, down there, it's red, it's down below. Click that subscribe button. Please do not forget to click the notification bell. It's right there beside the subscribe button. And yeah, so thank you very much for watching, and thanks sangajay.